Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton are working it tonight in Iowa, a state neither one can afford to lose. The latest twist in their closing strategies, plus the new Clinton TV ad that's pitching harder than ever for female voters. Tonight at 11 on WBZ.